you do, actually, can you help me out? Just grab one out. Look at it. Okay. Memorize it. You can show it to the camera as well. Please remember it. This trick is very boring if you do not remember it, okay? Go ahead and place it back in. Put it back in face down. All right. Cool. Fair. All right. Awesome. Awesome. What I want you to do is just think of your card, okay? Almost kind of like repeat it over and over again in your mind. So it's like the key space, whatever part you chose, okay? Watch. It's interesting that your card is actually going to reveal itself in a very interesting way. Just that watch. Just one different card. What was the card that you guys chose? The two spades?
I don't believe in cards.
That's okay. It's good. It's the two of spades. It, tell you what, we'll do it one more time. Okay?
Well, let him do it because like, I don't either.
That's okay. We'll get rid of this. Can you actually just like step in this card?
All right.
Yeah. Just don't want it to blow away. We'll try it one more time. Okay? In fact, just call stop. I'll shuffle the cards. Call stop.
Stop.
Right there. Remember the card? Remember the card? Okay. Again, just think of the card, okay? Do you know what the card is? Okay, cool. But if you see it again, you'll know, right? Okay, awesome. So check this out. Again, think of your card and repeat it over and over again in your mind, okay? Check this out. Watch. Should reveal itself just like last time. Check this out. Oh, hang on. I didn't see it. I didn't see another card, a different colored card. Did you guys see one? I didn't see it. Actually, you know, the only card I see that's a different is this one. Actually, super weird. Which is... Wait, spades. Cool. So, really just grab whatever card you want. Just grab something out. Okay, cool. We have the three spades. What I want you to do, I'm going to hand you this Sharpie real quick. What I want you to do is actually sign your name on the face of the... yeah, sign...
Sign my name?
Sign your name on the face of the three spades.
Can I?
Oh, yeah, sure. There you go. Perfect.
My last name's Lee, so that's why it says Lee.
Okay. So there's a three spades. Her name on it. Now, for this trick to work, it's going to sound a little weird, but I just need you to trust me, okay?
I got you.
What I want you to do, I'm going to take the card, I'm just going to fold it into like a little packet. And what I want you to do is actually take the card and just bite down with your teeth. All right? You don't have to put the whole thing in your mouth, but just like bite. Hey, just keep it there. Perfect. That works just fine. All right? Now watch. I'm going to do the exact same thing, okay? Yeah, just leave it there. Just leave it there. So I have here the eight of diamonds.
Okay.
And I'm going to sign my name across the eight of diamonds. Yeah, just leave it there.
Cool.
Three. Eight of diamonds. My name's James Wise. It's my name on it. Excellent. And like I said, I'm gonna do the exact same thing, okay? So watch. I'm gonna take it, fold it up into a little packet. Tricks so much.
Okay. What was your card? Three
stars. Three. Hey, you're done.
Okay, that's okay.